My name is Alfonso Delgado. I'm originally from Spain, but I've been living in London for some time. My background is in law and finance, although more recently I took an interest in technology. I really wanted to understand how it's impacting the legal and financial sector. So I'm currently doing a PhD at Imperial, researching smart contracts. I've always been passionate about technology, and I found it so interesting that what we were being taught in class was changing because of new technologies. Like fintech in general, you know, with the neobanks, and they were doing things with a completely different model to traditional banks, which I found interesting, to the other end of the spectrum, blockchain and smart contracts, and how that was affecting commerce. I realized that we weren't being taught enough about that subject in class, so what I did is I decided to set up a society called the Oxford FinTech and SmartLaw Society, just to draw speakers who were really, you know, experts in their field in those diverse areas within fintech, to teach us students about how they viewed, you know, trends and changes to the financial and legal industry. I heard about CFTE when I was still at university. I was doing my master's at the time, and they were looking for beta testers for one of their online courses, and I thought it was a very good opportunity to get an insight into fintech from people who were really knowledgeable in the field, and there weren't that many courses available at the time, so it seemed like the perfect opportunity. I think the content was good because it really forced you to think and to keep up to date with the latest trends, because it's a very fast moving space and it's very example driven. You know, you're not just told theory, you're actually able to listen to people who are, you know, CEOs or experts in their field, or and entrepreneurs talk about their experiences, so it's quite informative and rewarding. I enjoyed that CFTE didn't just teach you what was happening in terms of trends and business ideas that were being explored in the field, but they also made an effort to host events themselves and made sure that you met other alumni in person. And that's really good, because when you have an online course, it's very easy to feel you're distant from the process and feel like you're not a part of it. And I think CFTE, by having a strong community and having in-person events and inviting people to conferences and things like that, I think it's a great idea and it really does make a difference. So I think I've gained a lot from the different courses that CFTE has put out. It's good that they cover different areas and they complement each other quite well, from fintech to AI. And being a beta tester at the beginning and seeing, you know, how it's developed, you know, as a course over time, you know, with more people, more experts from different countries being drawn in, it's really cool to see that unfold and the success that CFTE is having.